In this guide, we are going to show you how to exchange euro for Bitcoin. You can click the euro wallet and sell euro because you are spending euro to receive some Bitcoin. And let's say we want to spend 50 euro to get some Bitcoin. This is the approximate amount that we are going to receive, and we have to click review exchange. We have to check this box and confirm that we understand that the receiving amount is an approximation and may change due to price changes on the market. If we are satisfied with these conditions, we click confirm exchange and our exchange order is now in processing. We can click view transaction. And note, now we are in the Bitcoin wallet, since we are going to receive some Bitcoin and we are looking at this open order that is now in processing. And now we can see that our exchange was completed successfully. We have traded 50 euro for some Bitcoin. And this is how you exchange euro for Bitcoin on the NiceHash platform.